bowling now.
Oh. I could have went to the MLB.
Edwards. Yeah. MCR Benavis.
But I was fourth, fifth hitter. You know what that means. Straight cleanup on aisle three. Come get it.
Just try to power dunk it every time to put even more fear on them so they don't want to jump at all.
Can you swim?
Yeah, like Michael Phelps.
Tennis, swimming, trash can ball, lacrosse, whatever you need me to play, I'm going to go do it. I bet I'll be A1 from day one.
We are now joined by the A1 from day one himself, Anthony Edwards. Thank you so much for coming on NBA Today. I appreciate you stopping by. But I do want to jump right into it because your Wolves, they're currently the seventh seed in the Western Conference, and you've been a huge part of that. What's the biggest reason for your success this season?
I feel like the work that I put in this summer, I feel like that plays a major role in my play in this season.
And then the last time this team made the playoffs was in 2018. And you have to go back a couple of decades to find the last time the Wolves got out of the first round. So how confident are you that this team can not only get in, but get in and do a little bit of damage?
I'm super confident. I don't see no limit on us when we get to the playoffs. I feel like we can beat anybody. We can match up well with anybody. And I feel like if I come in locked in every day, can't nobody stop us.
Well, you've had some incredible highlights over the past season and a half. So I'm going to put you on the spot just a little bit here. If you had to pick one dunk, just one, which one would you consider your favorite and why?
I probably would say the one versus the Warriors.
Why?
Yeah, the one versus the Warriors last year.
Why is that?
Just because I feel like it was my best. It was my favorite dunk because I kind of copped it back further than all my other ones.
All right. I mean, I can see that. I feel that. All right. So here's a stat for our audience here. The list of players to have four 40-point games before turning 21. LeBron, KD, Luka, Anthony Edwards. So what does it mean to you to join that rarefied air with those guys?
It means a lot, but I'm trying to get more than all of them. What is it? What's the number? Oh, eight?
You want to get? Oh, you're trying to take it to the next, to the upper room, to the next level.
Yeah, I don't turn 21 until next season, so I'm trying to get more than eight.
So you're saying you got time? I do want to give the floor to Kendrick Perkins because he's here, and I know that he is dying to ask you a question.
Yeah. What's up, my boy?
Man, ain't nothing, man. Look, I'm a huge fan of yours. I think you're a generational talent. I think the Timberwolves are blessed. They haven't had a player like you since Kevin Garnett. Look, besides the talent, the skill sets, and everything else, I need to know, where do you get your swagger from? Because you're young, but you got an old soul. And the way that you handle your interviews, the Black Jesus comments, I'm loving all that. I love the confidence. So I want to know, where you get your confidence from, man? Like, is it your upbringing or what?
Yeah, when I was young, we live with our grandmother. So once my mother and my grandmother got sick, my granddad would take us to school every day and he would drive super slow, like 20 miles per hour, no matter what's the speed limit. And he always like made like comments. So, and he always had me in the living room watching the same shows as him. So everything that I get comes from probably my grandparents for sure.
I like that. A little bit of old school swagger from some people you look up to. Before we let you go, Anthony. Sure. I just want to get a little bit of rapid fire in here. So give us a few words. The first thing that pops into your mind with some quick hitter questions. Are you ready?
Yes.
All right. The player you consider the hardest to guard in the league, who and why?
Myself, and because I'm unstoppable.
I love it. I love
that's
it.
That's why I rocks with you, man.
That's what you would have said, Perk, right?
Absolutely.
There
we both got
go.
Old souls.
The big Perk swag. Sure. Okay, so question number two. You're at home. It's not a game night. You flip on League Pass. Who's the player you enjoy watching the most?
Kevin Durant.
All right. You have a few different nicknames floating out there. Ant-Man may be the most famous. Which one's your favorite?
Black Jesus.
Is there a nickname we don't know?
I love this kid. I love him. I swear I do.
Is there a nickname we don't know?
Nah, that's the new one, Black Jesus. Yeah,
Black
that's the
Jesus.
One. That's the one I'm going to take with me for
All
sure.
All right. So Perk touched on it. You've said that you're great at baseball, ping pong, football. Outside of hoops, what would you say that you're best at?
Football probably, but no one would ever find out about that. So I would say bowling. I'm pretty good at bowling. Like, I haven't bowled in a long time. And when I went back home, I went to the bowling alley and I bowled 200 my second game.
All right. Perk, are you taking him on in bowling?
Yeah, I mean, I got a little swagger when it comes to bowling.
Nah, he don't want to see me in bowling.
200 is lightweight, man. That's lightweight.
Nah, he don't want to see me in bowling, man.
Look, to be honest, I don't want to see you in anything. I thought I had bars, but the way you come with your ant-ism is beating my perkism, all right? I got to steal some of your rhyme.
Sure. I love it. All right, I'm leaving you on this one. Flip phones or iPhones?
Flip phones.
There you have it. Yeah. Anthony Edwards, thank you so much for joining us on NBA Today.
Thank you so much for having me, man.
Thank you.
All right. Yeah.
All right, so the Timberwolves, they have four tough opponents coming up. They face the Warriors, the Suns, the Jazz, and the Nuggets. However, Anthony Edwards has scored at least 25 against all of them, including a career-high 48 points against the Warriors earlier this season. So, Chinne, for those